Okay, I got two pretty good examples, I think, of what it's doing. And just trying to figure out, do I just change the fluid and filters and, see? Or do I do something else? Right now, it doesn't look like we're having any codes. Can I run it with the scanner and see anything? Is that going to tell me anything? I don't know.